Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Remnant. What were we doing? We weren't here when we ended, were we? I think we were in the gravel. Turn the last checkpoint. Oh, yeah, we were stuck in here. I say stuck, but we got this. All right. Do, do, do. Whoa. Oh, yeah, these guys.
That's all you got.
Scuffstrom Y. Oh, hold on. Alright, is it better? Also, welcome in, Leon. Hope your day is doing good. Whoa! Kept killing me last night. I'm gonna try and remember so I can avoid it. Ah, oh, it's these things. Whoa! Oh, that's a big boy. Apparently, he doesn't mind fire too much. Okay, got him. Come on, there we go. What are you up to tonight, Leon?
Who's next?
Retainers, then you don't know? All right. I heard the noise that says there's an elite. No. Oh, I cornered myself. All right. Apparently, we're playing a Remnant drinking game tonight. All right. Nice. I was hoping to drop one of those. Whoa. Right in the back. Actually, you'll repurpose the other when it lets you. You don't have to make it. Oh, okay. As long as that serves what you need. You'll always be Leon to me, so. Remember the cookies I got you for your birthday that one year? I still have that note, by the way. I found it somewhere and I kept it because I didn't want to get it thrown away. I think. No, I have the box. That's what it is. I have the box in my closet. Boink. Whoop. It gets you a mad cry. One sec. Oh, hold on, guys. I have a phone call real quick. I will be right back in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, I am back. Sorry about that. All right. Time to figure out who's making that noise. All right, this guy. Treasure. What's this? Devouring loot. He's too big. Yeah, idiot. Oh wait, he's not big. He's not too big. Whew. All right, devouring loop. Let's see. Critical chits has a 5% chance to deal 4x damage. Let's try that. There might be a feature multiplayer, and let's go peek. Yeah, that's what he mentioned. He asked specifically if there was a multiplayer Pokemon game besides Let's Go Eevee. Hollow. Okay, what is this gonna be? I got a bad feeling. It's got ready to be something gross. I mean, look where it is. Oh no. It's a Germain. Wave, it's kind of cool looking. Alright, I think tentacles are the way to go. Also, I didn't get a single, I'm thinking 5% with a critical hit, that's probably not that good. Let's go back to evasion. There we go.
This is looking good.
almost got him. Got him. Slime vessel.
It's over.
Status mod power. Slime vessel. Powerful weapon mod. Okay. You know, actually, I wonder if Temtem has multiplayer? Probably not. I gotta catch up because I died a few times. I've died a lot and I haven't been keeping up with my unofficial drinking game. Find the beast of the swamp. Ooh. No drinking game. I mean, it's the same drinking game I always play, and that's drink between deaths. So really it's the same game I always play. Cause that's the only opportunity I have. I'll overdo it though. I won't overdo it. I have you to watch over me.
Come, outsider. We wish to speak with you.
Right. What?
Greetings again, outsider.
Greetings.
You can ask us anything. We are in. May the Iska watch over you.
Wonder if there's like a reputation system in this game. Wait, you'll overdo it. Are you suggesting that I'm gonna die a lot? Is that, I just realized, was that a jab? Are you jabbing at me? Oh god, I can't believe I didn't catch on. And here I was. You're like, no, I won't. You'll watch over me, and you're jabbing at me. Here you are, peekaboo. No. With the frame drops here. What's that? Butcher's fetish?
That was rough.
Gains 5% crit chance, 25 over 10 seconds after striking an enemy with a charge melee attack. For how long? 10 seconds? No. You just clear out the chat. Are you hiding your jab? Oh, messing with your mod settings? Okay.
How's that? You bastard.
Whoa. Trouble. No, I heard it. I heard it and I tried to roll. Treasure chest. I want to see what's in this treehouse. God, I burned myself. Okay, I heard the elite noise. Where is it, though? Oh, is that him? Oh yeah, it's the bug. I gotta go. There we go. Get him! Now we can go down here. Ooh, 2 ammo. All right, here we go. So this is the Guardian, huh? What is that? Ugh, it's like a wasp. Oh God, oh God. Hey, there's 2 of them? There's 2 of them. Maybe this isn't even the Guardian. You heard a sus noise coming from the other side of the house? Let me take a look, guys. I'll be right back in 3, 2, 1. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that, guys. All good. All right. Nothing sus. I think the best thing to do here is just go all out on this guy. Okay, maybe I do need to kill those things. What'd be the easiest way to do that? Do I have fire? Yeah. Are you saying I should kill it with fire? I probably need to stun him. That does a lot. Okay. Oh, wait. No! I don't know what that means. Oh, you're 102.7 million. Wow. See, look at that. Once you hit that mark, like, it comes in easy. Whoa. Forgot that they both do it at the same time. Son of a gun. Oh no. Leon, you're gonna hate me. I can't make biscuits and gravy tonight. Because I just remembered I killed the milk. I'm so sorry, I feel so bad. Come on, boom, boom, boom. There we go. I'm so sorry. I really wanted it. Maybe, shoot. Hold on. Maybe I'll have to order pizza in a second after I beat this boss. I can't believe I choked.
here we go. Okay, one down. There we go.
Okay, traits. What are we going to put this in? Executioner? Critical strike chance, yes. Emote unlocked. Oh, there's emotes. So those things, those... I see. Powerful weapon. Ooh, nice. So when I was looking for those traits that I thought I unlocked, they were actually emotes. Which makes sense. How do I do emotes? I don't know how to do emotes.
Over there.
Oh, here we go.
Check that out.
Okay, so we hold this down. We have yes. This way. Okay, I see. I don't know how to...
Affirmative.
Interesting. Wait. Go upgrade. It's getting a little late. Let me take a quick break, guys. I'm gonna see if I can order some food. I will be right back in 3, 2, 1. Oh, sorry about that. Thank you, Leon, for letting me know. I was muted. I'm back, guys. I got some food on the way, hopefully. So, crisis averted. And, hey, Leon, is that a brand new account? Because it is a brand new account, right?
Hey, traveler.
I'm just trying to understand my follower list. Hold on. Oh, never mind. I see. Sorry, it just got pushed down. Apparently I got a new follower. Thank you, Kaboom715. Appreciate you following. I don't think you're still watching, but if you are, appreciate it. here we go for the upgrades.
Oh, traveler. Certainly.
Yeah, more upgrades, more upgrades.
Be safe out there.
You wouldn't worry about that, okay? Okay, no, I mean, I see. I figured it out.
What now?
It just scrolled down further.
Yeah? Better be worth my time.
This is the Devastator and the Hive Cannon. I don't know if I want these. I'm gonna keep the items just in case. I don't really want the weapons right now. Sort of the queen. Maybe that was the monster that we were supposed to kill. I have alerts here. I'm so used to reading chat. I'm not used to reading the follower list, to be honest. But yeah, I need like actual alerts. Although my audio, my headset, I'm not a PC gamer, so my headset's coming from the gaming console.
You have done it. The Iskall saw it all.
Oh, so what's the
guardian?
Okay.
Is dead. Will you give us its heart? We will be forever in your debt.
I don't have
we
a heart.
We are sorry as well. Yet we hold out hope. Should you retrieve the heart? Do return it to us. You will be handsomely rewarded. What intrigue?
Yeah, I have
you
the heart.
Have done it. Will you give us a yes? Yes. Thank you, outsider. You are forever in our heart.
I'm sure I'm not going to regret
as
this.
Promised is your reward. We adore conversation.
Ooh.
We are elated to return often, Gleema.
Reloading increases the total damage dealt to your next enemy hit with the weapon. No, this is better. I got a crossbow. Oh, that does a lot of damage. But no, you don't have anything else to tell me. Okay, we got that key, right? So we can go to the checkpoint. And to the labyrinth. You now only count as one since you put both accounts in the same email. So is the Saint account still active then? I don't understand. Drink for that one.
Ah,
My nephew's bought Pokemon Legends Arceus. It's such a good game. That's my favorite Pokemon game. I know it got a lot of hate for some reason, but it was easily, to me, the most enjoyable one. It was the only Pokemon game that I have been able to sit through and play the whole time. Yeah, shove it in there. Perfect fit.
Pretty. I'll trust this place.
I like this place. It reminds me of the forest around the Night Elves area in World of Warcraft. What's that place called again? Stone. Increases mod power generation by 25% and mod power damage by 10%. Interesting. Where are they? Seems like no matter where I hit him, I gotta hit him twice.
Ooh, that was rough.
Oh, come on, it wasn't that rough. Wait, what? Wait, did I go backwards? I went backwards. Gosh, dang it. Thank you. I think this is my favorite area so far. The city was kind of cool. The desert was good. All the areas have been kind of cool. I'm never a fan of poison swamps or marsh areas. But this is cool. What are you up to, Leon? Did you ever figure out what you're gonna do with your knight? I hear you breathing. Where are you? There's just so many grumpy men in this forest, but I can't find them. Oh, that's a big boy over there. Let's see. Whoa! That was a neat trick. Can I open this? What?
Ah! Who's next?
What is this? Ethereal orb? Interesting. Oh, we're going in a dungeon. Shrine of the Immortals. Ooh, boss. Where is it? Survive the siege? Oh, wait. Oh, that was a friendly. Oh God, there are so many of them. Is Smileton on boss? How'd it go? Oh God, I shot my own guy. Dang it! Alright, food's almost here, so I gotta hurry this up. One more attempt. Oh, it's here. All right, guys, I will be right back in 3, 2, 1. All right, I am back. Sorry about that, guys. All right, we need a good... What is that? Did it explode? Ooh, I know what I'm gonna do. See, now enemies are highlighted. There we go.
Where'd he come from? How's that?
I like that music. Whoa.
Oh God. Oh God, how many? About to die.
Speak, outsider. Who is it you serve?
I serve no one.
I suspect that is true. I know your kind. You are Poxoltech. Outsider.
That good or bad?
Little of both. For now, good. The Poxoltech Ford aided our cause. It is for him I speak to you at all. But Ford is gone now. They question him to find us.
I need to find him.
A queen keeps him in her ziggurat.
Oh?
Ziggurat is easy to find. Ford is not.
Alright, that leaves me with more questions. How long have you known Ford?
For many turns. One of your centuries, perhaps. Nobles trapped his men in a cave. Slaughtered everyone. At least this is what we thought. I found Ford far from the cave. Wounded. Near death. I healed him. Helped him return home.
Wait, he went home?
I wish I could help him now. But too much is at stake. It is me they want. Ford understands this.
Okay, and who are
this
you?
This one is Navun, once a sentry of the Empress herself. Now, leader of those who resist the nobility.
And why do you fight the nobles?
In truth, it is immortals we fight.
The
progenitors of the noble lines. The nobles themselves are deceived. The Empress gives them long life to serve her. To serve her, the nobles oppress the Pan. These slaves, the Kolket, are the true victims. They are raised believing they serve immortals, that their place is preordained. But immortality is a lie. The tree that gives the rulers life is dead. Though not all yet know it.
Why would an immortal turn away from immortality?
That is a long story. Do you really want to hear it?
Sure.
For ages upon ages, the Empress controls the nobility by controlling the Theian, the tree of life. Fruit of the Theian makes them immortal. But the tree is long dead, a secret known only to the Empress's
house. So how does she keep them immortal?
The nobles suspect, but so long as they receive fruit preserved in the Empress's storehouse, I do not question.
Oh, preserved.
I knew this. Despised this. Yet I continued to serve. Immortality is a seductive master.
I don't know
so
what I would have done.
Understand. Supplies dwindled. Nobles grumbled, quibbling over a lie, while remote villages suffered. I saw their suffering. I did nothing. Finally, to appease the nobles, the Empress accused the village Zolka of stealing. I was among those sent to execute them.
Did you?
The villagers were innocent. Families. Children. I turned on my Empress that day. I fight her ever since.
All right, well, thank you.
I wish you well, Poxoltech.
trait. New trait. Healing effectiveness. Ooh. I'm thinking the Executioner at level 20 would go really good with that ring. Well met, Poxo. Oh, goodbye. I was picking up loot. Ooh, woo. How you doing, Leon? What you up to? You still playing Final Fantasy 14? Eating yourself off buildings. I don't know what that means unless you're playing Spider-Man. Yes. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. You're playing Spider-Man? I don't believe you. One, I don't know if we have a Spider-Man game. What's up here? Ooh. Steak on pizza was a bad idea. Drunk people choices. Who put steak on pizza? I didn't put steak on pizza. Steak sauce. Yeah, that was probably a bad idea. Wait, drunk people choices. Have you been partaking of the devil's juice? I mean, did you at least allow yourself to dip it, or did you just dump it all over your pizza slice?
Now what? Who's next?
You're not so innocent, huh? You dumped it on the pizza like a cringe lord. You're the innocentest, wholesome person ever. Yeah, that's what I thought. You're like the embodiment of Uwu. And then your alter ego, Uwu Boo Woo. Ooh, treasure. Nice. Wow.
This ain't good.
Ooh. Anything here?
Who's next?
Oh, that was a good evasion throw.
Stay down.
Is in distress. She's at my door. Is she in distress for the reason I think she's in distress? Yes. Okay. I will take care of her in just a moment. She's also crying. You can let her in if you want. She's being a little baby.
Oh, fog wall. Hey, Nola.
There.
What is this, a dragon? Oh, it's unseen and smog. Explosive arrows, okay.
Stay down.
Easy.
Ooh, that was rough.
Zephyr's conduit. Weapon mod, nice. Yo, what's up, Leon? I think you only need to clear chat once, so you don't need to do it like 30 times. Spam for attention. I said hello. Oh, so this is gonna open the door, huh? See. All right, guys, I'm gonna rest here and I'm gonna call that an episode and a day. Thank you guys so much for joining. I had a lot of fun and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye-bye.